travel. Hope you guys warmed up and stayed hydrated. Today we'll be focusing on legs and core. And today I'll be showing you proper forms and how to do these workouts. Our first exercise we'll be doing 5 sets of squats followed by 30-second jumping jacks. The proper form for a squat is you keep your legs shoulder width apart, you break 90 degrees, but for the best results, go all the way down, come up, that's one. We'll be doing 10 of those for 5 sets. Next exercise is the jumping jacks, 30-second jumping jacks. That's pretty self-explanatory. You're gonna go for 30 seconds. Exercise will be 5 sets of 20 rep calf raises followed by 30-second jumping jacks. To do a proper calf raise, you want to stand shoulder width apart. Then when you're ready, you will get on your tippy toe, come all the way up and down. That is one proper calf raise. You'll be doing that for 20 reps. And then once you're done with that, you'll follow up with 30-second jumping jacks. Alright guys, the final exercise we'll be doing today will be focusing on our core. We'll be doing 30-second planks followed by 15 crunches. Now to do a proper plank, you're pretty much going to get into like a push-up position. Then when you're coming up, you want to make sure your arms are lined up with your torso and just pick yourself up. You keep your body straight. Don't sag like this or don't pump too high. Do it for 30 seconds. Then after that, you will follow up with 15 crunches. To do a proper crunch, it's pretty self-explanatory. Pick your legs like this. Make sure they're 90 degrees. You come up, put your arms on your shoulder. You come up and touch your leg. Good day.